I'm KETV meteorologist Tolly McCarthy. Showers and thunderstorms working their way across the central plains, and we'll keep that chance for precipitation in the forecast all through the daytime today, especially once we get towards the noon hour and after that point. All this part of a larger storm system that's starting to work its way out onto the plains. This is just kind of the first piece of energy, and notice this warm front that will continue to lift northward overnight into early Friday and can continue to trigger a couple showers and thunderstorms. Otherwise, once that boundary lifts north, we should clear out, see some sunshine Friday afternoon, and see warmer temperatures work into the region as well, back into the 70s. Maybe a couple of storms fire off late Friday into early Saturday. Some of those could be on the strong side, but a better chance for severe weather potentially Saturday afternoon. As far as precipitation goes, we could see a pretty good dousing here in terms of rain amounts, and it is much needed moisture, so that is one beneficial thing that we'll see out of this weekend's weather. Otherwise, temperatures today topping out at around 60 degrees with a chance of thunderstorms and showers at 3 o'clock this afternoon that will increase throughout the daytime hours. 56 at 9 o'clock, and still showers and thunderstorms potentially in the area. And once we head through the next several days, you notice that temperatures do warm up once that warm front moves through the area, but thunderstorm chances come up too, and again, storms could potentially be strong or severe on Saturday afternoon and Saturday evening. Still a couple of lingering showers and rumbles of thunder on Sunday, and cooler temperatures behind this storm system as it finally works its way out of the region early next week.